My life ain't been nothing but a series of disappointments.
Why don't you just step out this time, Destiny? Stop trying to understand everything. Just pray, let go, and believe that God will work everything out.
Veronica, I know this is going to sound crazy, but I'm afraid to trust God. I'm afraid to believe because it seems like every time something good is about to happen, something bad happens. And really, I can't take being disappointed again.
Destiny, the Lord never promised us that he wouldn't have problems, but he did promise us that he'd be there through our problems. Trust him, Destiny. Trust the Father.
Who is the Father?
He's the one who loves you, and he wants to come into your heart. I gotta go finish my chores, but think about what I said.
Lord, I want to trust you, but I just don't know how. Please teach me how to trust you. Help me believe. I want to know that you're real.
Give me for not believing in you. Come into my heart and be my Lord.